Really makes you think nothing's sacred. And if it wasn't heartbreaking enough, the location, get this. What's inside of that trailer, it helps thousands of families every month.
The person that stole this definitely came into a church and stole.
It's wrong on so many levels.
This trailer was chained to a tree. There were chains around the tires. There was chains and padlocks on the doors, on the hitches of the trailer.
It also has messages plastered across it.
On the side of the trailer were Mother Teresa quotes.
On the back, feed my people, quoted from Jesus.
And on the other side, there was a quote about be the somebody that you want somebody to be every day.
Every day, Kathy Stanley and her 80-year-old father use this trailer to help fight local starvation. They started a nonprofit, Joy's Kitchen.
We do food rescue and food recovery. We pick up between 1,000 and 2,000 pounds of food every day, 7 days a week.
Pack it in their trailers.
And we immediately get it out to people in need who are food insecure.
So this picture just from this morning, seconds before Papa Stan told her what happened.
I've been crying all day to see my dad, who has just given his life to walk next to me to help love and serve people, be hurt is beyond devastating.
See, not only did they take a faith-branded trailer that delivers to the hungry,
all right, Daddy.
They also took Papa Stan's entire tool collection inside.
Power saws, nail guns.
He's been saving and using those tools to serve for a lifetime.
65 years I've been doing this.
This crook took away the means, allowing two servants to save lives. But
I really believe with every single breath, we have a chance to be better people.
A message she hopes reaches whoever did this.
Even the person who did this, we would love and serve them without hesitation.
Such great people. You could take away the tools, 10,000 worth actually, from these two, but nothing can pry away their faith and willing to help our community. Now, if you know anything, call, please. In the studio, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.